My name is Adair Davis at Frankford High School in 11th grade. I decided to join an aviation program because it was an opportunity and seemed like it was going to be fun. I'm getting my pilot license before my driver license. Everybody tell me that's weird, but it's actually cool. But when we first got off, I was scared. Like when I looked down, I thought I was like going to fall, but it was actually fun. I loved it. After high school, I'm going to go back to school and get my instruction, then my commercial. So the commercial one is for like when you want to get paid. I want to get paid to do it. I actually want to have a career in it. I think that aviation in Frankfurt is really helping my career path.
There's a tremendous opportunity in aviation for high school students. Really glad that the school district of Philadelphia has decided to partner with us and to provide these kinds of life-changing opportunities, regardless of whether or not students will actually go into aviation as a career. I think the experience of flight training can be really transformative and can really shape their lives. There are other things you can do with a pilot certificate. You could be like me and end up being an aviation educator, a flight instructor, which I really enjoy. You could go into transporting cargo, work for a company like FedEx or UPS. You can work with an ambulance company to fly patients who are in critical need of treatment, which can be very rewarding work. So a lot of things you can do actually with a pilot certificate outside of working for the airlines, and we'd like to open up those opportunities to the students that they can get through the training. I think once the program cycles a few times, we'll be able to take the model and move it to other high schools.